Hold your head as high as you can, high enough to see who you are, little man. Life sometimes is cold and cruel, maybe no one else will tell you, so remember that you are black gold, black gold. You are black gold. Now maybe no one else has ever.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Happy Black History Month, Yaks. Welcome to another edition of Yak TV. I'm Natalia.
And I'm Kemi. If you have any questions or information you would like aired, email nwjacktv@gmail.com. And make sure to follow us on Instagram @nwjacktv.
In honor of Black History Month, we will have facts and features each day commemorating the month.
Before we begin our show, let's check out for today.
Welcome to Black History Month.
In 1869, John Wallace Mennard becomes the first Black American to give a speech in Congress. He spoke in defense of his claim to a contested seat in Louisiana's 2nd Congressional District. The examining committee denied his claim, with then-Congressman James A. Garfield stating it was too early to admit a Negro to the U.S. Congress. Just 1 year later, Joseph Rainey would become the first Black representative in 1870. In 1872, Charlotte E. Ray becomes the first Black woman to graduate with a law degree. She received her degree from Howard University, and her admission to the District of Columbia Bar was used as precedent by women in other states. Ray opened her own law firm and became the first woman to practice law in Washington, D.C. Unfortunately, racism and sexism made her firm unsustainable, and she became a teacher involved in the suffrage movement and the National Association of Colored Women.
Also in celebration, remember that the Jaguarites will have their final performance today.
See you downstairs to check them out.
Moving to our sports update, congratulations to the swim and dive team on its stunning performance at the 4A-3A State Championship this past Saturday.
Boys 200 medley team of Jake L., Cole H., Jack R., and GGA finished sixth. Girls 200 medley team of Claire M., Katie S., Jaylene C., and LLC finished 14th.
Cole H. with an 11th place finish in a 50-free, Jake R. finished 18th in the 100 fly.
GGA with a 17th place finish in a 100 free with a time of 49.21. Katie S. dropping a 54.72 in the 100 free finish. LSC with a powerful 5.17.06 in the 500 free and finishing 10th.
Boys 200 free relay on Antonio C., Justin L., take it the and ready. G, dropping almost a second to go 136.87 and finish 18.
Girls 200 relay of Bailey D, Juliana L, Jaylene C, and Abby H, dropping 3 seconds with a time of 146.30 and finishing 14.
GGA and Jack R finished 12 and 15 respectively in the 100 back. LRC finished 13 in the 100 back.
Cole H with 16th place finish in the 100 breaststroke. Boys 400 free relay team of Jake L, Cole H, Jack R, and GGA finished 12th.
Girls 400 free relay team to LSC, Juliana L, Abby H, and Katie S, also with a 12th place finish.
Gigantic shout out to Jake L, who capped his high school career with a 5th place finish and new school record, breaking his own record in the 200 free with a time of 144.42, and the 3rd place finish in the 500 with a time of 434.96.
As a team, the boys finished 10 and the girls finished 14.
All in all, a very successful state championship Saturday. Nice season.
That is our sports update. We will be right back. and fundraisers. The class of 2023 will be having a Tortacos fundraiser today starting at 5 p.m. ending at 9 p.m. Go to Tortacos in Middlebrook to support.
Next year, Northwest will pilot the new AP African American Studies course. We are one of only three MCPS schools that will offer the course.
If you would like to attend a brief information session about the course or sign up to take the course, please complete the Google form that was in the principal's Sunday message.
Any questions can be directed to our social studies resource teacher, Mr. Gordon, or our AP coordinator, Ms. Mason.
That's all we have for our show today. Thanks for watching.
See you next time.